since shapers, naku, eto matutuwa kayo sa ating push item today kasi si Donnie finally sinagot na ang issue. Hindi ko alam na may issue pala ng gamitan na ginagamit niya si Kisses. Ginagamit siya ni Kisses para sumikat sila para. Pero eto sinagot na ni Donnie ang issue niya. At saka kung ano ba talaga ang balak niyang gawin sa kanyang career ngayong na-launch na rin siya bilang member ng Star Magic, anong mga Star Magic Batch 18. Ayan, Donnie, push now na.
Go po. It's a blessing, of course. I'm very privileged. The fact that we were handpicked by Mr. M, syempre, ibig sabihin may, siguro may something naman dyan. And I think that there is no shortcut, even if we're here right now, hindi ibig sabihin, okay, I made it already. No, it doesn't stop right there. Kasi, actually, we have to work harder. So we have to prove ourselves. So, the staying power is really what we need to have, and we need to be unique. Tsaka hard work talaga po yun. I'm just very blessed to be in this position.
Okay, ikaw ba nakaset to be a make a love team, or what are your plans now that you're with Star Magic? Career plans?
Well, currently I'm working on a movie. Okay. We're shooting right now under Regal. Yes po, and I'm also doing a teleserye very soon.
Wow.
So in 2 weeks we're gonna start shooting that as well. So yun po yun.
Like ano ka? Workshop?
Yes po.
Workshop?
Well, of course, acting workshops even before I entered showbiz. Actually, during schooling pa nga eh, nung nasa high school pa po ako, I would do workshops here in Star Magic. So, it's been something.
Hindi ka ba kumanta kanina sa
akin? I dance po. Yeah.
So, hindi ka into singing?
No, I actually have two record labels right now. A record label and two singles right now.
Okay.
But then, I love dancing as well.
So, pero ano mas prefer mo? Saan ka mas nag-excel?
I think I want to excel in both. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Just keep improving myself. Kasi para sa akin po, you can never stop learning. So, in anything can you just keep doing.
Maraming natuwa daw ni dun sa pagtatanggol mo kay Kisses regarding dun sa she used you para huling umangat. May mga ganong ano. Kamusta dun sa mga pambabash naman din na may mga ganon ding issue na pinaglalaban kayo ni Tony para for Kisses.
Well, what you said, being using of anyone, I'm just very new in this industry, so I don't think I can, like, if people say you're being used, like, I'm just very, very new, and I'm just, again, blessed to be here, and as I said, I'm friends with Tony, and I'm just blessed to be in this position, tsaka yung mga biyaya na binigay sa amin, I'm not gonna take it lightly. I respect them so much, nakita naman natin kung how great they are together, how they perform together, and of course, they have a online show coming up. So I just wish them all the best. And really, it's just we have to work as a team. I don't want to fight against them. We're
okay.
Gonna work.
That's your movie, nyo. Kamusta yung
yes,
movie? Nag-start na
we just started shooting, pero wala pa po si Kisses sa, kasi we just started. So later on, that's gonna happen. And yung teleserye wala pa po. That's gonna start siguro in 2 months.
Pero tanong ko lang, no? Sabi niya parang ikaw ang naggamit, pero may mga issue na malabas. Na parang ikaw ang nagagamit kay Kisses. How do you handle those bashers? Sa'yo naman lang.
I mean,
sabi naman nila.
No, wala mo naman ang sasabihin.
Naka-offend ba pag sinasabi yung gano'n?
Well, I think I get where they're coming from. I don't know. I don't think I'm using anyone. I think it's a teamwork. I think we should all work together. No one's going against each other. It's not a competition who can get there first. I'm just, again, very blessed that God has put me in this position. And Kiss is an amazing person as well.
Did you ever nila triangle yung given sa inyo ni ikaw, si Tony, sa kasi-pufis?
Is it okay with you?
Of course, tignan naman natin. I mean, there's no... Hindi naman natin alam kung ano mangyayari sa future. So, I'm really just open to anything.
Or would you rather na ikaw lang not be a part of a love team or a love triangle?
Well, I think it's okay to work with people. There's no problem in doing that. That's what's happening naman right now. We are testing. Kasi wala pa naman pong final na love team or whatever. So we're testing what happens. Because I haven't been through a lot with them yet. Eh. Parang, as I said, bago pa rin ako sa industry. And I just want to keep focusing on the work I've been given.